Hey guys, what's going on? Sitting here just basically doing some optimizations and things to my laptop, and not too long ago we just got out of class. I'm taking classes here at home today. Stopped in a couple of live chats today. TJ, Abandoned Boys, what's up? You know, love you guys' channel. And but I have some news, guys, that I know I've been promising you. And just when I was coming home, my little puppy, little head, come out the door for the very first time. So I'm trying to basically, basically catch the little puppy outside, because I promised you guys I was going to bring it to you. So I'm hoping that I can catch him right now, because, you know, this is the very first time. And I looked, I said, oh my God, he's a little black and white puppy. And he just reminded me of a little puppy I had named Rocky. So I'm trying to get my shoes on, guys, and go outside. I just got out of the shower and dressed down so, you know, I can enjoy the rest of this beautiful day. So I'm going to go out here quietly because I don't want to scare the mom. So here we go. Let me see if I can find her. Hopefully she'll come out. So, guys, let's see. Little child out there in the yard, so I'm going to be quiet. There's mommy. There's mommy. Yeah, guys, we took the mom dog to the vet yesterday, and they said the reason why she's looking kind of underweight is because her breast is so full of milk, it pulls down on her weight. So we just gave her some rice and put a whole lot of protein and stuff like that in it, trying to get her weight back up, because she runs 5-6 miles from my uncle's house to here. So just basically trying to get her weight back up. And hopefully the little puppy's going to come outside, guys. Hope we can catch him today. You can hear him. You can hear him. Hey, look. I see one little puppy right there. Mommy, you're doing a great job, guys. I'm trying to keep her fed. Try to keep her with it. We hear it. Listen. She's being protected, so I don't want to bother too much. Good God. But look, guys, look. You see him? You see him? Look. You see him? That's all I can show you for right now. I'm trying to get closer. Wow. Yeah, look, they're making a mess out here, and we're going to get it fixed, but, oh, God, I'm trying to, you guys can hear them. Yeah, mom, she done pulled off the boat, trying to make a nest in there, so I'm not going to, you know, disturb the litter. Yeah, give mom some me time so she can eat. Oh, God. Yeah. Good girl. So, you know, we're trying to get her weight up. We'll see how it goes. And you see all that milk in her breast, guys. We're going to get her there. A lot of love and patience. Well, one good thing, mom got her shot today. She didn't like that. But anyway, guys, let me give her some water so we can keep her up. Oh, sorry, mommy. I'm sorry. I guess I scared her with the water, y'all. Sorry. Oh, God, it's been one of those days, y'all. Hold on. Beautiful day outside.